I love, love, love the music to James Bond. Let's have a quick listen to the original James Bond theme. The composer is a man called Monty Norman, and it actually comes from a song about a man with an unlucky sneeze, which he reworked into the James Bond theme. It was originally called Bad Sign, Good Sign, and it didn't sound at all like the original song. Have a listen to this.
Can I have some onion bulges, please?
This unlucky sneeze, and what is worse, I came into the world the wrong way round. Bond,
okay,
it's all
not, stop, stop, stop.
This is surely
no,
bullshit.
This is true. V.S. Ball's novel, A House for Mr. Biswas, is a wonderful novel, and Mr. Biswas has a terrible sneeze and it's unlucky for him. And Monty Norman wrote a musical version of this, which was not a huge success. He was later hired to write the music for the first Bond film, which was Dr. No. He reworked the theme tune into the James Bond theme tune. So we thought we'd do a bit of, I'm going to call it karaoke, because it starts with a Q. we're going to try and see if we can sing the original James Bond theme tune. So the words are going to come up on the screen for you. That's what we're going to
do. I was born with this unlucky sneeze, and what is worse, I came into the world the wrong way round. It's all a great, I'm the reason why my father fell into the village pond and drowned.
No. No, 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 no. I know. You know, I now don't believe you when you say it wasn't a huge hit. Now I can't understand.
I'd rather watch that than James Bond.
He fell into the village pond and drowned.
It's a very sad story.
Is it a true story?
No. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.